Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Diva and in today's video we'll be talking all about toners. I'm gonna categorize this video into four different sections: why to use a toner, when to use a toner, how to use a toner, and what exactly do we have to use as a toner. Why should we use a toner? There are primarily two different reasons to why we use a toner. Number one, it helps in balancing the pH of our skin. Number two, is it helps in removing the extra residue of pores from our skin pores. When should we use a toner? Right after your cleansing. Even if you are doing cleansing once a day or thrice a day or four times a day, right after, whenever you do your cleansing, you have to use a toner. How to use a toner? When you wash your face, after that take a wet cotton, take 1 to 2 pumps of your toner and just clean your face with it. You will see the extra residue of products coming out on your cotton pad. You will see the extra residue of my makeup which was left out inside the pores that has come out on the cotton pad. Now, what do we have to use as a toner? Rose water is something that can be used for all the skin types. Even somebody who has sensitive skin, they can also use rose water. There are no issues. Apart from rose water, there are a lot of tons of toners available in market that will suit your skin. There are different ingredients or different fragrances that is available in different toners. You can choose one according to your skin. Toners can also be used by extremely oily acne prone skin. Now, there is one product which is called as astringent. Astringents are not meant for dry skin, sensitive skin or normal skin or even combination skin. Astringents are only meant for extremely oily acne prone skin. You can use astringent just on that particular part. For example, if you have nose area which is extremely oily and extremely acne prone, you can use astringent on that particular area itself, because astringent has little amount of alcohol which will make your skin very dry. If you don't know your skin type, I have a separate video which is dedicated to all skin types, how to understand your skin type and how to know your skin type. You can go and check that video out. So that's it for the video. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, then please hit on the like button, share this video, comment down below if you have any queries or any questions to be asked. Please subscribe to my channel for more such videos, because I'm gonna cover a lot of topics related to our skincare, our basic skincare. Until then, stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.